thinks the right honourable lady doth screech too much. And if she wants us to take her seriously, she must learn to calm down.
If the right honourable gentleman could perhaps attend more closely to what I am saying, rather than how I am saying it, he may receive a valuable education in spite of himself.